Boom. Bap. Taking a nap. Welcome back to Jack and Nash.
Uh-oh. Look, we're at one of these parts.
Well, well, well.
I'm glad.
Little mister, that only happens once in the game.
Well, it's still not working. So,
Do it.
I need to reach back. Otherwise, I'm just gonna fall.
Jump.
Because, like, holding right does nothing. That goes forward. Holding up does nothing. Holding back or down doesn't do anything. Left especially doesn't do anything.
Well, it does.
Well, there's no, like, reach button.
Just jump.
No, I'll definitely... Like, if I'm not reaching toward the other side, I will fall.
Is it one of the buttons?
Nope.
Huh? Camera did something.
Well, that was because I pressed a different button. This is not.
This is not.
Because if I just jump. There we go. Got it. Oh.
You just fall.
I've done it. And he just like tips over in the wind.
Like trips. Whoops.
Uh oh. Okay. I'm going to stay down here for a little bit. Then. Uh oh. Jump. Okay, I gotta get into the pillars. Get under the pillars, at least. Okay, here we go. Into the hole! This is getting really tense. Are you sleeping? Just as I said, this is getting tense, you immediately started snoring.
I made an explosion sound.
Are you still sleeping?
Is that my sleep talk? I'm Nash asleep.
Nash asleep? Oh!
Pikachu! Pikachu!
Drowsy.
Pikachu!
Can I go in the hole now? The hole I was trying to get to earlier?
Why?
I don't know. Maybe I'll just go around back.
Creeping up your mother's nightmares, mother. Coming in the back door. My. Creeping up the back stairs, mother's nightmares. Falling in the front door. My. Dooba 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 dooba.
Alright, another hole.
To the Fratellis.
The Fratellis?
Fratellis.
I don't know who they are.
It's the band that did that song.
Congrats.
Also, Chelsea Dagger, the song they play when the Blackhawks score a goal.
Score a goal?
You know what they say about a Colossus with big feet.
Yep. Big skirts.
Oh, is that what it is? I've always been too afraid to ask.
You haven't encountered him before.
Climb up that skirt.
Yeah. Without permission.
Lil Perv Simulator. That's adorable, actually. Lil Perv Simulator.
Is it adorable, or...
Find out next time on Jack and Nash. But, as we play Lil Perv Simulator 2017.
Is this the first, I assume?
Nope. Ninth.
What are the other ones about?
They're all little perv simulators, but every year the rosters change.
Wait, the rosters?
Yeah, who's your favorite little perv?
I don't know. You tell me.
I don't know. I'm asking your opinion.
Well, like, what are the options?
So many options, more than you can count on your hands. It's 11.
It is indeed more than I can count on my hands.
I'm not even cold. It just feels nice to be under a blanket.
Well, stop being blanketized.
Oh no.
This is getting real, real weird. I'm getting up in the waist area. And by waist, I mean like W-A-S-T-E.
His butt.
His butt area. Let me go attack his butt.
Attack the butt, attack the butt, baby, attack the butt, don't tack the butt over.
Don't tack the butt over?
That's right. Do you have a problem with my lyric?
No, I guess not.
Oh, get him in the spine.
Okay.
Oh, get him in the spine. Oh, his hands are scary.
Indeed. I've gotten him. Scratch your back.
He must be bored all the time.
Oh, no. Oh, no. I've gotten onto him.
Did you mean to?
Yes.
Okay. Because that would be funny and also a bummer. Like, well, guess I'm here now.
All right. Stay up. Now, let me up there. No. I think I gotta just run. Gotta run. Oh.
Whoa.
Okay. Down to his bicep. Why does he have a bunch of cracks in him?
Like, he must think about how bored he must be.
How bored he must be?
Because he can't really move. You know?
I guess so.
And some of the other Colossus were at least asleep when you came and got them.
I suppose.
This guy seems to be awake and just, like, standing in the rain.
Yeah.
He just wants an umbrella.
He must be pretty bored, yeah. I agree.
I know it's aggro.
I agree. Not I aggro.
I aggro. I aggro.
Alright.
Because that was actually aggro.
And I was scratching himself.
Sure. Been there, done that.
And now I jump better. Oh, well. That really didn't work.
Did not. You threw the whole series over now?
Nah. No, he's, or maybe I do. I'm not sure. but I think he'll put his hand up. Maybe not. I'll just do it again.
He's full of magma.
Alright, come here. This part's not that hard. It's just interesting.
Just like my dick.
Not that hard, but interesting. Okay. If you say so.
Like, someone's like, oh. The reaction.
Oh.
Huh.
What was that first noise?
Because it's not that hard.
Yeah, but you seem like... like, they're kind of, like, disappointed, like, oh, I guess so.
Yeah. Who's your favorite Naruto?
Adult. Because he can be in slash Hitler? Fiction. Did you say Hitler?
That's what you said. You said Adolf.
I said, oh, Adolf Naruto, yes.
Adolf Naruto.
That's going to be some weird title for this episode. But it'll bring in the fans. Fans of Naruto and Adolf Hitler.
Make Konoha great again.
Konoha Hitler.
Nice. 5 edgy 6 me.
Alright, let me up on you. Don't.
Oh, it's the Dovahkiin.
Yes. You can't shake me off, bro.
Fasroda.
Alright, got him in the head. Isn't this a climactic ending to the game?
Oh, my head hurts.
I wouldn't doubt it.
I've got a splitting headache.
Why have we not made that joke before?
Because I wanted to save it until the final boss.
Was it worth it?
I think so.
I don't. Okay, let me stab you better. Okay, it's... You really gotta get him right on the symbol. Just like a band. You gotta get it right on the symbol.
Donk.
Donk? Is that the sound it makes?
I like adding, like, the wrong sound to instruments.
you should just make a... just dub over some famous song. Just terrible. Terrible wrong instruments. This doesn't sound that bad. What is this supposed to be?
Well, I'd need instruments on the screen to help. Anyway.
Alright. I'm slowly chopping him down.
Like the great tree that he is.
But he's not a great tree, he's God.
The tree of life.
But he's not
the
life.
The tree of knowledge.
Do you see the tree of college?
The tree of college. College tree.
He's
Nash
knowledge.
Zero.
What is that? Well, clearly, if you don't know English, then the college is winning.
That or Nash is winning, because, like, my lack of intellect is defeating the intellect it's trying to force on me.
That's not how that works.
But I use the Socratic method to deduce that, which means that I must have some intelligence, ironically.
Some ironic intelligence.
That sounds like the name of, like, a Kevin Smith movie. Not Kevin Smith. I mean, what's the...
Kevin James. Franco.
Kevin James Franco. It's one dude.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Taking a tumble.
Stop tumbling me, weed.
Become a weeb?
Stop tumbling. It's a tumbleweeb. That's what they call it when you...
Please make that a thing that you make go across the screen. A tumbleweeb. It's just, like, it's just like a, it's like a tumbleweed with like a Naruto headband on it.
You know, it's when somebody pushes a nerd down the stairs. A tumbleweed. I'm officially coining this phrase at this moment.
This is an historic moment.
I've always thought about the word that I would coin, and I'm glad this is the word.
Tumbleweed.
Can we add that to the Urban lexicon. Dictionary right now?
The lexicon.
The Lex Luthercon. The Alexis Con.
Lex Luthercon is a yearly conference that I'm hosting
for just cosplaying Lex Luthor.
It's pretty boring. He's not that interesting of a character to cosplay as. He's just a bald man.
You're a bald man.
False.
No, but like you have like you are bald.
False.
No, I mean B A L L E D. You're a bald man. Oh, I've fallen. I can't get up. I can't.
I just stabbed him in the eye.
Yeah, well, that seems like it
would. Yeah!
Why doesn't he grab toward his head?
Why did you stab him in the eye?
Oh, whoa. Oh, come on.
Oh, come on. This is... You just stood on nothing for a second.
Yes, indeed I did. And I'm so close to winning. Let me jump up. Okay? Now let me stay up.
Whoa.
Nope. Whoa. I'm just holding... Let me down.
This game has the funniest physics.
Okay, keep your head in the right position. The upright position, so I can stab it.
What? 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 What?
Yeah, stop.
What?
Stop, boy.
Take a look at what you've done.
Oh. I'm almost done. Let me stab you to death, please.
Come on, be a friend, buddy.
Let me put you out of your misery.
Miserloo? That's not Miserloo. How's Miserloo go?
I don't know. Wait. That's Miserloo?
Mm-hmm.
I thought of it as the Black Eyed Peas song.
What? The Black Eyed Peas song?
Yeah.
The song came 30 years before the Black Eyed Peas.
Shut up. I've heard it first in the Louder song.
What?
Where they say pump it louder?
Where they say pump it louder?
Yeah! I'm glad we're talking about the Black Eyed Peas as we finish this game. That's a good note to end on. Oh, a skirt fell down.
Oh, no, my hoop skirt. It took me so long to put that on.
Uh-oh, this looks unsafe. Uh-oh. Just die here. Can I jump off and... Oh.
I caught you in midair.
It might just like... Oh, I thought it was actually floating. Well. Alright. Are you ready
for kids?
Hi, Captain. I can't hear you. Alright. The Trenchmen have come back.
Trenchmen?
Well, we saw him in the trench earlier. By trench, I mean valley. Let's see how this goes. How do you expect it to end?
Expect to turn into a monster and you fight them?
Why would you think that?
No reason. That you brought back some sort of ancient evil that inhabits your body and you become some sort of black mass and you fight off these people? And it doesn't even save the girl in the end, so it's a tragic ending? I don't know. Just a guess.
Tell me, have you played this game or seen it anywhere before?
Oh, I'm just familiar with narrative structure.
Oh, okay.
It's the hero's journey, you know? That's how it always ends.
With a tragic ending in
no,
which you
with,
turn into a
which
monster?
No, the main character becomes engulfed in some sort of black mass and you fight off a group of soldiers, only to find that the girl you were trying to protect the whole time is not even going to come back to life. Remember that moment from Star Wars?
Let's see if you're right. Lemon.
Lord Lemon? It's a trap.
It's not a trap. That'd be really scary to see. The first thing you come into a room and, like, a last statue explodes.
Nidorani. Nidorani.
It's too many words for no. Ooh, scary organs.
It's just you playing the organ. It's Ganondorf.
Come on, girl. Come back to me. Come back to memes.
Here come the boy Gizmo.
No. Oh, is the dead guy just gonna stand there all the time?
Yeah.
That's sad.
That's a fad. That's the fad.
What, standing? Oh, standing in place.
It's gonna pass.
I mean,
10 years from now, no one's gonna even remember standing in place.
I mean, if you think about it, everyone stops standing in place at one point or another.
You're a zombie. 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 Zombie.
Heh, heh. You sound confused.
Shout out to the berries. Them cranes.
Cranberries?
Uh-huh.
Oh.
That's cool. The band that did that song.
Okay.
Hey.
It's been a while since I've seen this.
Been a while.
Yeah, I know. So, all these men are staring at this dead girl.
Great. In there. He brought a guitar and just getting the crossbow.
Oh, how did I appear there? Oh, whoa. Why did that not happen every other time? Hmm. Oh, the black men are coming.
There goes the neighborhood.
Racist.
Oh, boy. You've grown horns.
Indeed I have.
And now you're Iko.
Oh, it was you after all. You're not voicing these characters.
Oh. I don't believe this. Have you any idea what you've done?
Apparently not.
Not only did you steal the sword and trespass upon this cursed land, excuse me, you also, use a forbidden spell, so, just get out of here. To be reduced to such a sight, like, oh my god.
Hmm. At least I got my friends to support me.
You're only being you.
I thought that said you're only being sued.
I won't kill you, you're just being sued, so I expect to see you in court. Look, he's possessed by the dead.
So why were you talking to me if I was a zombie?
Hurry up and he's the one who looks like he's dead.
Oh, nice shot. Oh, take, I thought he was gonna take it out with his teeth.
I think he's gonna pop his leg off.
Oh, maybe he will. It's not over yet.
It's better to put him out of his misery than exist, cursed as he is.
So, I just rid this area of its land. I mean, Colossi. Very different things. And nothing happens? That's what it seems like. That's rude. He's squirting a lot of blood out.
You fool! You've only seen my first form.
This has turned into a real tumbleweed here.
You think this can hurt me? Don't make me laugh. You've only seen the tip of the iceberg.
I don't think that's part of the traditional phrases. You've seen the tip of the iceberg.
This is only 10% of my power.
Pull him out. Oh, go towards the girl. He stabbed through her heart, and she's to blame. You really give love a bad name. Oh, he's turned dark.
It's time to have a little fun. I'm gonna take off these 100-pound weights around my arms and legs.
Oh, he's really dark.
It's been a while since I had to use my full power.
Now he's a polygon.
Indeed.
Now he's polygon.
Polly isn't the parrot.
He's got a cracker. He was a cracker.
He was. And now he's not.
Was that my phone?
I don't know.
I found it.
he had lost his phone for the last few episodes, and then he just found it on the ground randomly.
It was on my foot.
It seems like you should have known. Uh-oh, I'm Spider-Man.
Spider-Man does whatever Spider-Man do, I guess.
Which is what?
Spoder? Spode? They spode?
How to put our body into 16 current identity in order to see the way our power. We dormant everything anew.
He's been real relaxed.
That's that word.
Can I get a redo?
Sure, I guess.
Oh, thanks. He's been a Rizzle Rook dude. Shoot.
We have borrowed the body of this warrior.
Has he, though? Oh, he's absorbing the men.
He's become a nobody from Kingdom Hearts.
I mean, kind of.
Kind of.
Kind of.
Place a seal over the entire shrine before it's too late.
That sounds like a lot of work. Especially if no one's like... Just like toss a live seal on top.
Luckily we brought one.
Oh, I'm playing.
Wow, my random guess was correct. Derp. Kill the girl.
Kill the girl.
Let me get you. He took my sword.
My sword?
I wonder if you can win this battle.
I'll take that as a no.
Probably not. It's really hard to control. He won't turn around. What if I just go to the girl?
Kill her.
It won't let me move at all. Well.
Take that, the stairs. I only take escalators and elevators.
Why won't it won't let me do anything? This is exciting. Isn't this a good way to end the game?
Ooh.
There, come on, you can do it.
Almost there, Dorman.
Gorman?
Dorman.
Come on, turn.
Remember when we were Dorman?
Yes. Where'd they go? Oh, they're getting away. Oh, I can jump? Why would I jump?
Why wouldn't you jump? I don't think that, none of the Colossi jumped, did they?
I don't think so.
Oh yeah, Panther did. Jaguar. Kind of.
So they got away. I'm starting to think that you may be able to defeat them. It's just really hard. But they're getting away, and there's a cutscene.
Thank you.
This is going to be a long episode. Oh, ready, rub it in, why don't you?
He looks unwell. He's very gray. Take a hot guitar solo there.
It's a very short guitar solo.
Drop it.
You know that song? I'll put it in there for a few seconds. Uh-oh.
Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say it's 41.
Hmm.
Oh, he's got a good haircut, at least.
Uh-oh. He's sucking me.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, shoot. Is that...
I'm unhappy with this result. This is a right. This is... Oh, no. This is not what I wanted at all. Why didn't they do this the whole time?
I don't know. Well... He's shrinking.
He becomes Trico.
Trico?
Or, sorry, Ico.
Well, who's Trico?
Trico is the big,
He's a tricycle version.
he's the big dog bear thing in the new Last Guardian.
Oh, it won't let me. Let me out.
That's Trico.
Oh. Let me accept my fate then. Let me in. Let me in there.
That looks weird.
Let me in that hole.
You got hurt.
Let me in the hole.
What a majestic end.
He just kind of like tripped over the edge. Like he was running too fast in a pool area.
That'll teach you, kids.
I'll teach you, kids.
We'll teach you, kids. Pop them in front of the computer screen. Put on a playlist of our episodes. Let the kids learn. Learn a little something, something.
Mm. That sounds familiar. Oh.
Why would they do that so close to themselves?
I don't know if they're doing it. This seems very dangerous.
It was a song of their own hero from Lord of the Rings, by the way.
Cool.
I thought so. It's a pretty neat tune.
Hmm. So, girl just stays there for the end of time? For the end of time? At least she has a pretty dress. And that's all that matters.
Looks are what counts.
Especially when you're dead. I mean, if we're being honest, that's all that really matters. That's the only time it really matters. But she... Come on.
She's dead.
She's alive. So you are wrong, you idiot.
My whole theory was proven incorrect.
Yes, you are not correct in any aspect of the ending of this game. You predicted nothing.
So some people think that this is a prequel to Ico.
I've never played Ico.
And that she is like the... Or that the first game was Ico? I don't know. I've not played Ico either, but it's related somehow. Because there was a little kid with horns in the first one, in Ico.
Okay.
Like how... Shadow McClossy Eye.
Yeah.
Had horns for a little bit at the end.
Mm-hmm.
And so that either, like, she bore a child somehow that was his child and who has horns.
I mean, I don't want to get into the logistics of it.
Uh-huh.
But, like, she was laying on a table,
mm-hmm.
and he was visiting her kind of often.
Mm-hmm.
And...
Well, even if it's more mystic than that.
No, it has to be scientifically driven.
We need to see full penetration.
We don't need to see it.
I don't believe it.
But we need to assume it happened.
Seeing is believing.
Believing?
That's a promise.
TM.
The TM is that's a promise. Well, her life sucks now, huh?
Hey, look!
See, I told you. Isn't he's a super horse.
Well, it's kind of injured, though.
No, he's fine. He pulled a hammy on the way over here.
The fall was fine. He landed in some nice cool water.
I mean, all that hurt him is his leg is a little hurt.
How did he get here? Or she?
Walking, presumably.
Well, clearly, but didn't, like, fly over.
I mean, I don't know. I've seen her cliff horse now.
Well, yeah.
Once you see something cliff horse once, you never know what could happen.
Once you cliff horse, you never go... You never go horse. your voice is fine. But I think we may have reached the end.
Oh, you can tell from the sepia.
Yes. There's number one. And the credits.
Fumito Ueda.
You know, this is a very long episode. Thanks for being with us. This is only our second game we've ever completed on the show.
No, we've completed more than that.
Like, a full playthrough?
Yeah.
What games?
We completed...
List them all right now.
We completed this. We completed Helpful Boyfriend.
Okay.
We completed Limbo.
Okay.
We've completed... we had a little string where we completed several like in close proximity to each other.
Okay, cool. How about...
Check.
We don't need to know. People can go watch them all, like, go through all of our videos and watch them themselves.
Jack and Nash.
Okay, let's end this episode.
Playlists.
What's this episode brought to you by? What's this series brought to you by?
This series was brought to you by Fruit Loops.
Wait, why?
Well, remember in several episodes ago where I was talking about a cereal break?
Yeah.
That was what we call sneaky marketing. You know, it was getting the name in there under the radar.
Okay.
You know? Now that we've completed it, the whole game, this whole playthrough, this playlist, I can confidently say I wouldn't have had the strength to get through it if I didn't take a cereal break.
How many cereal breaks?
9D.
So many.
I needed all the strength I could get, all the strength I could muster. And how do I muster that strength? Fruit Loops with mustard on them.
Oh, that's gross.
Recommended by Doctors Nowhere. Thanks for watching. I had a good time with this game. I enjoyed it.
It was nice.
It's a cool game. Kind of short.
I guess so.
But I enjoyed it. I kind of want to play Last Guardian now, even though I know it's completely different.
Yeah.
I just like the world that they built.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All right, well, we'll see you next week. Same bat time, same bat channel, for an entirely new game. Isn't that exciting?
It is.
What game will that be? I'll give you a hint. There will be boobs.